Hey everybody, it's your boy Hoy here, and welcome back to our Rogue Fresh Start server playthrough. as always, I'm going to start the video off like this, and then I'm just going to kind of turn off the mic, sit back, relax, and just play the game. So, you know, thank you all for joining me. And just, you know, like I said, let's sit back, relax.
Just browsing my wares, or is there something specific I can help you find today?
So sit back, relax, enjoy the game, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and let's go.
What can I do for you? Safe travel.
need help?
I can barely make out those letters, but that writing style reminds me of something I once saw before my vision became so poor. There was a bundle of parchments in the chest upstairs when I moved into this place. I looked at them once when I first arrived, but I gave up once the fog hazed over my peepers. Do an old, nearly blind man a favor, and check the chest upstairs for anything that might help you in your quest to discover more about this Stalvin character. I'm pretty sure there's a faded journal page that might be of interest to you. Bring it to me, and I'll help in any way I can.
What can I do for you?
You found it!
I know of someone who might be able to assist you. Back when I was leading the Stormwind Guard, we used to get drinks at the Scarlet Raven Tavern in Darkshire. The innkeeper there, Smits, was quite an expert on the local lore. Show him this page and see what he has to say about it.
These great beasts know paths that you can't find on foot. They'll get you there fast and maybe show you something new at the same time.
Can I help you?
By the light! You bet I recognize that handwriting. I followed the legend of that Stalvin character for years. When those visiting nobles were slaughtered a few years back,
I went with Haggard to investigate. I found these muddy pages, but we were never able to link the handwriting to that crazy man in the woods.
Your trail of evidence proves his guilt. Take this to Commander Ebonlock immediately and fill her in on what you've discovered.
My, you have proved yourself to be quite a detective adventurer. I have had my eye on that creep, Stalvin, for quite some time. But if this page was written by the same hand, it proves his guilt beyond a shadow of a doubt. In all his days keeping the town registry, Clerk Daltrey has become an expert at identifying handwriting. Show him this page and see if the writing matches that of the registry signature.
Why, yes, the writing on this page does in fact match that of the registry signatures.
Let Commander Ebonlock know immediately that the handwriting matched Adventurer. Her suspicions were correct.
I knew it. Fine work, Adventurer. Stalvin Mistmantle led a life of depravity. Innocent victims died by his hand. Undoubtedly, he is guilty of countless crimes. Now the lunatic threatens Darkshire. The light only knows what sordid acts he is plotting. Travel to his cottage just north of town, Adventurer, and execute Stalvin once and for all. When the deed is done, travel to Madame Eva's and show her his family ring. After all, it was her premonition that led to this gruesome discovery. But Darkshire is safer because of her.
See you around.
Can I help you? You have a great day now.
Stalvin Mistmantle led a life of depravity. Innocent victims died by his hand. Undoubtedly, he is guilty of countless crimes. Now the lunatic threatens Darkshire. The light only knows what sordid acts he is plotting. Travel to his cottage just north of town, Adventurer, and execute Stalvin once and for all. When the deed is done, travel to Madame Eva's and show her his family ring. After all, it was her premonition that led to this gruesome discovery. But Darkshire is safer because of her.
Out of range.
Thank you.
need something?
Thank the neck. Well, thank you, adventurer. You have more than earned your reward.
Aha!
Happy, happy nights ahead. Take this note to Ello Ebenlock, the mayor of Darkshire. He and I are old friends. And when he reads it and discovers what you did for me, I'm sure he'll be just as happy as I am.
Yeah.
energy. have any cards.
Your skill in combat, adventurer, cannot be doubted. Your resolve may yet see us through to the end of Morbend Fell. Go to the city of Stormwind and speak with Bishop Farthing in the Cathedral of Light. Give him Jitter's journal and tell him you mean to face Morbend Fell. Although Stormwind has forsaken Darkshire, Farthing is a kind soul and very wise. He may help you on your quest to save us. Your mission is perilous, but hurry, adventurer. With each passing hour, the shadows of Duskwood grow ever darker.
Yeah!
get closer. Not enough energy. Thank you.
What are you looking for? Honor, friend. What language is this? It looks ancient. I can't read it. Take the note you gave me to Sira von Indy. He's very learned in languages and ancient arts. If anyone here can translate this message, it's he. I'm almost finished translating that note. If you come back in a few moments, I should be done. Oh my. If what is written on this note is true, then Abercrombie's done something unspeakable. You better bring the translated note back to Ello, and do so quickly, for I fear a doom already lumbers toward our town. The embalmer is a name told in one of our children's stories. He was a kindly alchemist, driven mad by the death of his wife, Eliza. To restore her, he used dark magic to place his own heart within the bosom of his dead spouse. This revived Eliza. But it cursed her with a hunger for human flesh, forcing the embalmer to keep her buried. His heart is his power. Find his wife's grave, retrieve his heart, and bring it to me while it still beats. Do this, and his power will be broken.
Be seeing you.
Hello? Where would you like to fly to?
Be careful.
Good day to you.
An evil taint has gained a foothold within the already beleaguered Duskwood. I thank the light we have a hero such as you to face it, but you must first prepare yourself for the coming trial. For the necromancer Morbent Fell is immensely powerful and has cast dark enchantments about himself to protect him from physical assaults. If you are to defeat him, you will need a weapon that is proof against these protections. Years ago, the Third Fleet of Kul'tiras sunk along the coasts of the Wetlands, an expanse of marsh north of the Dwarven Kingdom of Ironforge. Aboard one ship was a load of Lightforge iron. This metal is precious to us, for items crafted from it strike with holy truth. If you are to face Morbent Fell, then you will need such a weapon. Go to Menethil Harbor and speak with my Dwarven colleague, Glorin Steelbrow. If that lost metal can be found, he'll know where to look.
Alrighty, everybody. I'm going to call it there. I'm going to fly over to the wetlands and whatnot, but I do appreciate everybody for joining me. Thank you so much. And as I said in the beginning, please like and subscribe if you haven't already. But until next time, toodles.